Richard Slater, Chief Umpire at Sale GP. The Sale GP has a set of basic rules which determines who's going to have to keep clear of which boat. If you have the wind coming from your right-hand side or your starboard side, you will then get the right of way, and the boat with the wind on the port side or left side then has to keep clear of you.
Team Great Britain just has to come around the back of Australia, and that's why Australia have caught their penalties.
If you're clear ahead of the other boat, the one behind has to keep clear of the one clear ahead. And finally, when you're both on the same tack, so you've got the wind on the same side, then the boat that is closest to the wind has to keep clear of the one that's furthest away. On our racetrack, we have boundaries, so which keeps them in a nice, tight and confined racetrack. If you're the first boat to the boundary or the inside boat at the boundary, you get a chance to sort of bounce off that wall. The rules allow you to have an ability to come back off and into the racetrack.
Dylan's just going to have to go to the boundary. Nathan's sort of trying to trap him off there, but Dylan can get to the boundary and basically call an obstruction area. Nathan will have to tack off first, and Dylan will have clean air to tack right on the boundary.
The other areas where we have corners really are these marks. We have a zone around the mark, and when you get to that zone, if you are the inside boat, it's your corner, and if you're the first boat to that zone, the boat behind you has to give you that corner. There's a number of types of penalties. If you're not behind the line at the start, we really just want you to get behind all the other boats that did start correctly.
The Japanese got a penalty there over slightly early, and they will have to slow at least one boat length back on the rest of the fleet.
When you go to the boundary and you go outside, we need to give you a loss compared to the other boats, and we want you to lose a distance that's currently one boat length compared to those ones. And then if you and I are racing and I don't give you the mark room that you need, then the rule is simple, I need to get behind you.
I think USA might have just got in the zone there. British penalty, well that is gonna hurt them massive.
And that's really the rules that we have. That shortens a very long book. Yeah.